So now at this tour, we finished this tour. You had an experience.
Oh yeah. So yeah, man, there's a lot to be said, man. Let me tell you, a lot of things that, so going on the first tour, you know, I was left with a lot of questions and, you know, I had to come back and get the information. And a lot of things are like, you know, are right in front of your face. So it's like, okay, I'm looking around and going on the first tour, you know, I'm liable, we're open. We're liable to just take their word for it and just, you know, I would have, you know, so, okay, let me just give you an example of what I'm talking about.
And see this, how you feel right now, this energy, and you have so much that you feel and you want to say, it's amazing. I know how you feel.
Yeah.
And just relax. I'm enjoying you trying to articulate what just happened.
Yeah.
Because you took a tour earlier, mm-hmm. a Carriage tour. We expected to be the truth, and you feel some kind of way because, wait, this so much was unsaid.
Right.
And then you took a Gullah Geechee tour.
There was a lot said, but there was a lot taken out. So the example I want to kind of give, though, because it's like, okay, that was all that I needed to hear. Like, and you revealed it to me today, and it's like, okay, there was a truth revealed to me today in this tour because it's like, okay, we actually used a Carriage step up today. And if they had, you know, like, let's just say on this tour, they had looked at one of the slave auction blocks, and it was like, okay, that's a Carriage step up.
A Carriage step up, that's right.
In the mindset that I was in today, before it was revealed to me, I would have taken that and like, oh yeah, that's a Carriage step up, although I had used the Carriage step up today. And when you revealed it to me today, I'm like, okay, I can see exactly what's going on with us. You know, we're liable to just kind of just take information as it is.
Right, whatever they say, we'll just believe whatever they tell us.
Whatever they're telling us and just kind of give it to us like that. And it's like now, it's like seeing the truth. It's hard to unsee it now, basically. That's how I feel.
That's right. So, to be clear, because someone who has never taken this tour, never came to Charleston, they're not going to really understand, but I'm going to make sure it shows up images. But so you took a tour, a Carriage tour, and they tell us that what you use to get on the Carriage is called a Carriage step.
Right, and we use the Carriage step today. And the Carriage step, it comes up high.
That's right.
High enough for you to get on the Carriage.
That's right. And the Carriages are very tall.
They would point to a slave auction block, which is down here.
A what?
A slave auction block.
A slave auction block.
And tell you that, oh yeah, that's a Carriage step. And I'm like, you know, and if I had not taken the tour today, and you had not revealed that to me, it's like, okay, I would have just taken their word for it. Oh yeah, that's a slave auction. I mean, that's a Carriage step up.
Okay, listen, because of this noise, I want to really get this. Let's come away from this. I want to make sure to get this.
Wow.
What? Everybody sees what. So what y'all did, so y'all took a Gullah Geechee tour. I mean, so y'all took a Carriage tour first.
Yeah.
And when you take the tour, the scripted tour, the whole world comes there with another one in the world.
Yeah.
You took a Carriage tour. And they give you this information. And we're supposed to believe what they're telling us. We believe what they say.
And I'm gonna be honest, I would have believed. I would have just kind of taken it. It's like I felt that something was missing because it's like, okay, they would rush the subject of what's really going on. Basically, what happened after that is like, okay, we get back in the car. We're talking amongst ourselves, like, oh, it's not the questions that we still have. So here we are, you know, we take the tour. Okay, the truth is right here in front of us.
And it's tailored to us.
It's tailored
for our experience. So it's for us. So it's like, if you're black, you need to take the Gullah Geechee tour.
Oh, that's
right. The history for you, not their history that they're telling you.
That's right.
Get the truth, basically. You need to get the truth that's right here in front of you so that you can. You'll be able to see it for what it is rather than the story that they're giving everybody. Mm-hmm. So yeah, I would definitely recommend. I feel like I'm leaving with a full picture now.
Wow.
Yeah,
now, and what you said about the Carriage step and what's the big deal about that is Charleston was only created to sell slaves.
Uh-huh.
Now, and when they sold us on slave auction blocks. When they sold us, they would say step up. This is a step up for the slaves. A little step, a step up on this step that was an actual slave auction block. Now, in a city that's only created to sell slaves, throughout the city we have slave auction blocks everywhere,
yeah. Even at the nicer places. Right. Everywhere. It's not just at the Market Street.
Right.
It's on Rainbow Road.
It's another thing. So it's not, so you got the big slave auction market on Market Street, and you would think, well, that's where you go sell the slaves at.
Right.
But wait a minute. You got, so you mean this little block at this house, that's at almost every house, all over the city, you got these little tiny steps. That's where the sold us at. That's a slave auction block.
Yeah, with the truth being right here in front of you, I know we already programmed to see things a certain way, and, you know, just like, we'll look at things and not understand what we're looking at. What I'm saying is, if you, once you do see the truth, you'll kind of see things what they are and what was, you know, and it'll give you a better context of what you're looking at. You know, and then, you know, the truth that you kind of revealed to us today, okay, Charleston was a city created only for the sale of slaves. So it's like, okay, now, with the full context, I understand everything that I'm looking at now. So,
yeah. It almost makes you feel like those blocks are like a grocery store. Like, so casual.
That's right.
Like, oh, you can do this anywhere.
Right.
Like, you don't have to be in the place that's dedicated to it.
That's,
you could just come on this corner. Or
that's right.
Go over here. Or
that's
come,
right.
Almost
that's right.
Like, I just need the quickest location of where I can take them to.
Easy access.
Right.
That's what it was. So when you put your, you know, if you were, you put your sign up that says, okay, I'm about to sell some slaves, this will be on Cumberland Street. Mm-hmm. Well, I'm going to sell my slaves, it'll be on A-Man Street.
Right.
And then they'll have a list of who you got. Well, I'm looking for a cook. Well, I got a cook on Cumberland Street, so I'm going to go and check that one out over there.
Right.
And now, well, you know what? When I buy your slave on these little slave auction blocks, they may not have all of the paperwork. Mm-hmm. You know, you want paperwork. You want receipts. You want to know who the daddy is.
Right.
You want to know all the, oh, you want a top bread. You want the, you know, like with your dogs, you want the paperwork so you can know I got a top breed.
Right.
That's how they did us. So if you want the top breed, you want like a Michael Jordan, then you're going to the dealership. Then you're going to the auction market.
Okay.
The market. You got a variety. And you got the paperwork. The best. And you get your money back. You know, if something ain't right, you can get a refund. If Johnny sell them, little Johnny over there, ain't no refund on us.
Right.
His leg might be broke, but that's right. If you get a discount, you're not going to get no refund now. See, he's been good to me all for 22 years. And he can dance real good. He can throw dance on that one leg. What you talking about? Damn.
Yeah, that's real. That's heavy. That's something.
It's about deep history right here in Charleston, South Carolina. And, you know, people come here, they'll enjoy the tours, and they won't get the full breadth of what's to be known and what all the city has to offer. And the deep history that's here, you know what I'm saying? You know, I'm feeling like I came and I got that today. That's how I feel.
Wow. Wow. As the police drives by, wow. Man, family, thank y'all so much.
No doubt.
Woo! This is a good tour. It's a must-see tour.
Book this tour.
Right.
This one.
Yeah.
And I would say go and see both. The other one may not be worth going to see, but you would see the difference. Like I would say, if you're going to do it for the comparison, because you're going to see what I'm saying. There is information that we are giving, and then there's the truth. Like, you know what I mean? So come get the truth. That's all I'm going to say about it. Yeah. That's all I can say.
Hallelujah. God, look at you.